पहले की प्राइवेट इंटरेस्ट जे आसा ते कायदो तोडून इलिगल डिवेलपमेंट्स करताले, पण आता आम्ही पळयला सरकारूच स्वतः इलिगल डिवेलपमेंट करपाक प्रयत्न करता। डॉक्टर जोन जसे सांगले असतले, ही बिल्डिंग जी आसा ही जमनीर ना, ही दर्यान भितर बिल्डिंग बांधपाचो प्रयत्न चालला। आणि किद्या खातीर, कोणा खातीर, आय हॅव नो डाऊट की ही बिल्डिंग जी बांधिल्ली आसा इट इज ओन्ली फॉर कॅसिनोज। जर कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्ट्साक ऑफीस जाय आशिल्ले, पण जेन ऑफीस दवरपाक भरपूर जागे आसा, दर्यान बिल्डिंग बांधपाची गरज कसली तुमकां? हाजे प्लॅन्स तुमी पळयात, कितलेशेच रूम्स आसा, कितलेशेच ऑफिसां आसा, कितलेशेच एक 300 काय 400 लोकांचे ऑडिटोरियम आसा। म्हाका एकूच प्रश्न आसा, कॅप्टन ऑफ पोर्ट्साक 400 लोकांचे ऑडिटोरियम कित्याक जाय हांगा पणजेन? हांगा ट्रॅफिकाचो प्रॉब्लम आसा, सगळो प्रॉब्लम आसा। इट इज अ व्हेरी क्लियर केस दॅट द गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ गोवा इज कंप्लिटली कंट्रोल्ड बाय कॅसिनोज। आणि द गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ गोवा परत परत म्हणटा की आमकां कॅसिनो जाय फॉर रेवेन्यू। खंय मेळटा आमकां रेवेन्यू? कॅसिनो कडल्यान। कॅसिनो कडल्यान मेळटा 350-400 कोटी वर्साक, तातूंतचे 250-350 कोटी तांकां वेव्हर म्हणून दिता। फाटल्या वर्सा तुमी पळयलां कोरोना खातीर वेव्हर म्हणून 277 कोटी गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ गोवान कॅसिनोक परत दिले। आणि आमचेच टॅक्साचे पैसे जे आम्ही सरकाराक दिता ते बिल्डिंगो बांधपाक, दर्यान बिल्डिंगो बांधपाक कॅसिनो खातीर मोडटात। तर हे चल्ला ते आता बंद जावंक जाय, आमकां सामको मध मारला। सो वी हॅड नो ऑप्शन, आम्ही सगळीं पत्रां बरोवन धरणां करून सगळें जाल्लें, वी हॅड नो ऑप्शन्स म्हणून आमी हो आतां PIL घाला हायकोर्टान। आणि हायकोर्टान सांगिल्लें की GCZMA परमिशन रिकन्सिडर करात, तो पर्यंत काम चालू करूं नाकात। पूण जसो लॉकडाऊन सुरू झालो, ओग्गी बसून हांचे सगळे बाकीचे कामां सुरू झाली। सो गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ गोवा ओन्ली यूजीस लॉकडाऊन टू कंटिन्यू इलिगल डिवेलपमेंट्स लायक दीस। सो आमी परत आतां कोर्टान गेल्या, अँड आय होप कोर्ट इन इट्स विजडम वील स्टॉप दीस इलिगॅलिटी, वील स्टॉप दीस मर्डर ऑफ द रिवर ऑफ मंडोवी, वील स्टॉप दीस मर्डर ऑफ पणजी सिटी। थँक्यू। डॉक्टर जो बरोबर हांवूय एक पणजेकार म्हणून हातून खूब पेटिशनर आसा। आम्ही अजून पर्यंत पळयलें की
आय एम ओन्ली, आय एम अ सिनियर सिटीजन, माझे 2-3-4 वर्सां, दीज आर द यूथ अँड ही इज वर्किंग व्हेरी हार्ड, आय रिस्पेक्ट हिम। आय एम मोर नो 90% ऑफ दीस पेटिशन इज बिकॉज ऑफ हिम। ओके, ओन्ली दॅट मच आय वॉन्ट टू टेल यू। डायरेक्टली कोर्ट, हाय कोर्ट हॅज सेड, अरे CCZMA तुमी कितें करता? यू आर सपोज टू गेट परमिशन रायटली। हें म्हाका आमकां सोदूंक ना। डॉक्टर जोज मेकींग सिरियस एलिगेशन, प्लीज लुक इन टू द मॅटर। दॅट द कोर्ट सेड इन फेब्रुवारी, तेन्ना मागीर लॉकडावन जालो न्हू।
ओके, नाव इन्स्पेक्शन, द कोर्ट हॅज ऑर्डर द इन्स्पेक्शन,
या कोर्ट, हाय कोर्ट, सो ना मीन्स जजीस जजीस
ओके
म्युनिसिपालिटी शुड बी देर, कॅप्टन कोर्ट शुड बी देर, DCZ शुड बी देर।
थँक्यू
विथ द म्युनिसिपालिटी बाय टेलिंग दॅट अरे दिस इज DB मार्ग इज द अटिरियल रोड, अटिरियल रोड। In the arterial road, there cannot be any construction, and especially on the seaside and the land side. Now, Supreme Court has already asked demolition of a building which is 50 meters from here, you know, that trench. Tumka sound hai ke, I don't have to tell you, they've already asked for demolition on the other side of the road. And these crooked fellows are building it on the seafront, in the sea, which is totally nonsense, destroying us. They didn't take the thing of biodiversity. सिटीजन रिटर्निंग के जाना न्हू गवर्नमेंट डिपार्टमेंट आय ए एस इज आय अग्री सर तो कोणी वोट मेगी मिनिस्टर इट इज आय अग्री सर एंड दीस आर द रोग्स हु डिस्ट्रॉय गोवा दीस आर सेम थिंग दे पुट माय नेम फ्रॉम दिस वोट टू शांतिनिज इन द इलेक्शन आई एम जस्ट कोरिलेटिंग हाउ दिस गवर्नमेंट ऑफिसर्स वर्क दे आर रेचर्ड दिस दिल्ली फेलोज आर रेचर्ड यूजलेस लेजी and hanging glove with the minister because here they will get lot of money. If the building comes here, it is going to be casino. There is going to be gambling dens, slot machines, machines for the... What is the building? And what do you require building for? Then you have got a nice building already. So they are doing all their schools and
So just tell me.
Yeah. Listen, this is high tide and no development zone area. Follow now because it is in water. The main thing is the old, this one when Bombay Goa boat was there, it was up to there. Then I think y'all should come along with me. Place where Bombay Goa jetty used to be there. Okay? What they did, Captain of Port did, in 2008, asked for extension of the jetty. At that point, you know that in 2007, the mining scam, which was there from 2004 onwards, the mining scam was going on. So during that time, they wanted the jetty to be used for coal handling, so that the things can go from here. Then what happened is, that time I didn't object, and they started the work. Okay, they started the work and they built a jetty. This was not there. They built a jetty. The jetty was for only offshore because it was an offshore port. Tanjim is not a harbor. Tanjim is just an offshore port which is going to be in the offshore in the 10 nautical miles. Even the casinos, when they came, they were said they are not going to be here. They would be offshore, 10 kilometers away. So we are jubla kutta. They asked for a permission. They asked, repair the shed, they said. In the repair of the shed, they remove the shed and put. That's what happened in Siddhartha Goa. Here, it is worse. Siddhartha Goa is a private thing. Here it is public thing. They have gone straight up to 60 meters from here, 60 meters into the water. Okay? After going 60 meters, they went 100 meters wide. First they built this pier. These piers were about 58. How much? 58 piers to build the jetty. They got enlightened. Arey Baba, if nobody is objective. So I made initial noise, but it was more symbolic. It was not there, what you are doing, why you are destroying Mandavi, Bavadasa. But then I said, public attitude will be for the jetty because they will say, Arey Baba, Dr. Joe, what is your jetty is also required for development. So, pros and cons, I said, Mandavi is important, but this sort of offshore facility also is maybe required on people, maybe with them in that case. So I didn't object. Then what they did in 2012, they prepared another plan. And in that other plan, death included from here was the end of the jetty. They went there, I told you, 100 meters, 60 meters, this, and they put these pyres are 40 meters deep, 1.25 meters. So about 14 tons of concrete is going inside the bed. I'm a biologist. I've done work, fish diseases, this, that. So as a result, with concrete going, the nutritional recycling doesn't take place. What is important is nutritional recycling, transformation, carbon cycle. With concrete, there is no cycling, no? Concrete only. See, garden onto concrete, that will eat garden cover, and it is concrete. No plants will grow on concrete. You have to rehabilitate this, reclaim, and then modify and make it amendment soil, and then make it into this. You cannot grow on concrete. So what they did, they started building this. Then what they did, fraudulently they got permissions. See the fraud, what he did. He wrote to the municipality. Municipality, we are building a building. We want permission for electricity and water. So commissioner, half. If you want permission for electricity and water, you come after the building is complete. You understood the whole thing? You want permission for water and electricity. Atati building start with Corona and took up permissions. You come after the building is complete. Correct, no? So, to fayda kallo thi. Keep this in mind. To fayda kallo. They didn't know about the other things and all that thing. But before that, Anton Mascarenhas had already given a direct as a citizen saying that heritage should not be affected. Your heritage should not be affected. He had also given a very, very clear, there should be no noise. See the amount of noise. You cannot damage ecology and environment. You have to take permissions from all the other departments. So municipality hai chala. Magir this NGPD chale chala Borola. See, we are not building this in the land. NGPD is water body. This our building is coming in water. So I don't think so you have any authority to look into it. You understand, no? They said it is coming in water, there is no Chalta number and all that. Polo Anton Mascarenhas Chalta number Zakilo. That it is going to be built here. The building will be built from here to there. But when they prepare plan, they put it in the water. No? So that was the first fraud. Second fraud, as I told you, they made trade fraud with municipality.
Eight one six nine one eight six nine one eight one eight one seven one.